Happy Mother's Day, Wranglers Nation. My name is Ed Cole. I'm the color commentator for the Northern Arizona Wranglers. The play-by-play voice of the Northern Arizona Wranglers, JP, James Poovey. I'll go ahead and pass it over to him. But I wanted to wish every mother out there a happy Mother's Day, whether you're a mother, you're a father, stepping in as a mother or a sister or an auntie. Happy Mother's Day to all of you guys. God bless you. We love you. And now here's JP.
Well, it's been a fantastic Mother's Day out here, Ed. We've gotten the privilege to watch these Northern Arizona Wranglers compete against each other, albeit, but a little more scrimmage, a little bit more live bullet action. And I was impressed with what I saw here today, and I think some of the coaches were impressed with them as well.
Well, we may be able to get Coach Bramante to come over. If he does, you jump in. It's on you.
Live on Facebook.
We are on here right now, Coach. We are on here right now. What are your thoughts after the first scrimmage as you guys prepare for the Battle Royale next Sunday right here on this very turf against the Rattlers?
We got a lot of work. We got a lot of work we got to get done. We got a lot of work. There's going to be some new guys we got to work into the equation. And so, you saw the guys hard working. There was a little bit of contact out there tonight. You know, they knew what they were doing. The officials complimented us and said, you know what, they didn't really make stupid mistakes or stupid penalties. So it's a process, and we're ready to go through the process, you know.
You got to be happy about it, though, Coach, because the guys were truly flying around here and giving you good effort and giving you a good look on the other side of the ball as well.
Yeah, no doubt. You have to start somewhere, right? You know, when you learn, you got to run, you got to walk before you run. When you walk, you got to crawl before you walk. And so, you know, we're at the crawling stage right now. And so we've got to get better because we got a monster coming in here next Sunday.
That's exactly right. Stay tuned. The Northern Arizona Wranglers hosting the six-time world champion Arizona Rattlers right here next Sunday. It's going to be a great one.
Hey, man, we appreciate you guys. You did a great job today, you know, and look forward to seeing you guys during the season and stuff like that.
We appreciate you, Coach. Thank you, sir. Ed, all good stuff up here from the Finley Toyota Center in Prescott Valley.
Can I come back in? Okay.
I wish you would, my friend.
Oh, so this, as JP and Coach Bramante said, the practice was spirited. They got after it, offense, defense, and special teams. There's still some more things to shore up before next Sunday, of course. There's always things that you can fix and you can get better for next Sunday when the Rattlers come in town. But trust me, Northern Arizona Wranglers will be ready come next Sunday at 3:05.
Yes, indeed, they will. And a great turnout here today as well for people getting their season tickets. You can look back here and see all the white signs are tickets that have been purchased already. There's a lot of them on the other side over here as well. So people are really excited about the return of arena football here to Northern Arizona.
Yeah, and if you missed it, you really missed a treat. The feeling here, again, it was palpable. We used that in the pregame as before the scrimmage. It was such a different feeling here with season ticket holders here. The excitement is here in Prescott Valley. And next Sunday, we get to kick this thing off for an entire season.